2 years ago, me and Kayleigh got engaged in Salou. We decided at that time we wanted to have a wedding abroad because we knew that the people that would come would be the most important people to us. And I'd like to thank everyone that's came here and everyone that's been here. So I'm happy that we can all have a good time and have a drink.
Joking aside, David is a fantastic brother.
Yeah.
And if he makes half as good a brother as he does a husband, then he'd be very expensive, Kayleigh. Very expensive.
And we've all just got to be lucky that Kayleigh lowered his standards just enough so that that David, but he is a fantastic father to Jake and Jamie, fantastic stepfather to Taylor, fantastic brother.
From meeting Kayleigh and over the last 6 years, Kayleigh going through college, university, volunteering jobs, placement jobs, part-time jobs, going through everything, looking after Taylor, my new my stepson now, Jake and Jamie, unfortunately, and looking after me, but I do nothing. I'm so proud of her. Never been more proud of anyone in my life. Honestly, I am. We are. Call upon these persons here present to witness that I, David Markey, accept Kayleigh Walker as my lawful spouse.
To love and to share with us you from this day.
Moments and joys and sorrows, wealth and poverty.
Happiness and unhappiness throughout our life until death do separate us.